Warren Hamilton on behalf of Troy Taylor, Robin Terry, the woman's Ashmore Estates, my new friend Ashley. Thank you for coming to Ashmore Estates. How many people first time here?
Oh, wow.
Oh, my God.
He's here too?
How many first time investigators tonight? All right, as I tell all the new first time investigators, we're going to have to flip the coin and somebody's going to be the first to die. Now, what we're really going to do, Charles, when I first came here, Scott, I can't even remember what Scott's name was, but Scott owned the building and it looked rough. It looked really, really rough. Okay. And then my friend Robin Terry bought the place. Actually, he came here with me when it was Scott. And we had just seen the episode on the little show called Ghost Adventure, and with the Spookmeister, or Scott, and came here, and the next thing I know, I get a text from Robin, and he's like, hey, I bought Ashmore Estate. You did? All right, fine. And he has done yeoman's work here, okay? This room, their big thing when it was Scott and when it was Ashmore Estates is he did the Halloween haunted house kind of thing. And the room that you're in right now had about three rooms in it. It was all divided up for the haunted house. And a lot of the rooms you couldn't even get in because you kept all that stuff in there. So Robin, oh, and the installed plumbing. Good thing, okay. Because again, when I first came here, I'm looking around and I don't even see an outhouse. And we do places that, you know, have all the outdoor plumbing and stuff like that. And I looked for the outhouse, didn't see one. And I said to Scott, so where's the restroom at? Walmart is 7 miles up the road at Charleston. Handy God, true story, all right? So we had constant traffic between here and Charleston going back to the 24-hour Walmart. So this is really nice. So what we are going to do for you first time ghost hunters is we're gonna leave the lights on a little while to let you acclimate yourself in the building. And then we'll go lights out and we'll lock the doors. And the three of us are going to go up to the bar in Charleston. And come back and see if you guys are still here. No, what we're going to do, my friend Ashley, who is the caretaker here, is going to tell you a little bit of the history of the building. She's not going to tell you the paranormal history, although you've probably seen it on TV and you've read about it and things like that.
I'll set them straight, Mark.
You guys won't do it because I like it. So, but she won't tell you the paranormal history, okay? I'm going to let you guys wander the halls in the dark for about a half hour, and then I'm going to bring you back in here. And the reason why I want to do this, okay, is I want to see what you guys pick up. Do you hear anything? Do you see anything? Do you think you got a weird picture? Smell? We'll go into some of that stuff. And then I want to see with what we have gotten here before, if you experience it. You guys might not even think, hey, I'm not as sensitive, I'm not as psychic, I'm not an empath, I'm not anything. But I still want to see if you guys, even though you think you're not all those things, you pick it up on your own, okay? Then we, all three of us, Ashley and myself, and my friend Rachel is a psychic medium from St. Louis. She will tell you what we've gotten here before. And hopefully it will validate what you experienced. You might not experience anything in that half hour. That's a really short time, you know. After that, after we play that game with you, you're free. free to go after that. If you guys have investigated before, great. If you haven't investigated before, we'll kind of give you a little bit of one-on-one to get you started going with it. Right, you know, do I really have to do that? I mean, you've all watched that thing, right? So, you know what to do, you know. Just don't take your shirt off, thank you. It's not an episode of Ghost Adventures. We are not going to lock you in the building and make you stay in the building. If you need to go out to your car or you need to go out to smoke or whatever, that's fine. The door will be unlocked. Housekeeping, restroom facilities are downstairs in the building if you haven't found that out yet. Thank God for that. Let me see. What's something else before I turn it over to Ashley? One question I always ask, a lot of people from Chicago. I did not do that. We did not do that on command. So,
no hands.
They're plugged in over there, so.
Chicago area, St. Louis, Alton, anywhere I missed. Where's everybody else from? Anywhere?
Rockford.
Okay. All right. How many people seen this on the website and thought, man, this is really, really cool. I want to sign up and I want to come to this ghost hunt. Okay. How many people got drugged here by their significant other?
That's not fair.
Yeah.
Sir.
See?
Well,
I need a significant other to have
that. Yeah, well, there you go. See, I know, it's not my first rodeo, okay? So, but here's the thing. Well, I guess that leads to the next question. Nobody's going to raise their hand on this. How many skeptics are in the room? Okay, these guys. I like that.
I'm a believer.
Okay, I like that. Because here's the thing. If something happens to these guys tonight,
and
I don't have any better witnesses than these guys right here. Okay? So, I like